Hey y'all, time for our next Mental Health Medical Minute. So tonight we are going to go back and start discussion again on those tricks of anxiety and depression because they really are truthfully important whenever we're trying to dispel anxiety and depression and letting us realize and recognize that these are symptoms of anxiety and depression and these thoughts are not accurate. Whenever we disprove them, then it makes it easier for us to be able to think more positive thoughts. The first trick we're going to talk about tonight is absolute thinking. So this might come in the form of you hit a red light and you think, ugh, I always catch red lights. Or somebody does something to you and you think, ugh, they always do that. And most often, that's actually not very accurate. And it can kind of seem like a not big deal to use that kind of terminology in our self-thought, but honestly, it's really very damaging. And the way that I like to kind of present this to people and educate that, you know, show how damaging it is think about whenever you are, if you've ever been in a disagreement with a loved one and they say, you always do this. And you know that you don't always do it. It's possible that maybe you do that thing on occasion, but you don't do it all the time. Thing it is think about whenever you are, if you've ever been in a disagreement with a loved one and they say, you always do this. And you know that you don't always do it. It's possible that maybe you do that thing on occasion, but you don't do it all the time. And it's really hurtful whenever you're placed on that label of somebody who's always doing that. So it's very overwhelming if we think that this is always happening to us. And instead, think about something a little bit more accurate. And it's really hurtful whenever you're placed on that label of somebody who's always doing that. So it's very overwhelming if we think that this is always happening to us. And instead, think about something a little bit more accurate. Either completely admit that this doesn't happen all the time, or maybe it doesn't even happen most of the time. Or think of something more realistic in that I know this only happens half the time. It's just that when it does happen, it's very frustrating. And try to start focusing on the times and the moments when that negative thing is not happening. And it will really help you go a long way in helping you dispel anxiety and depression. That's interesting mental health information. I'll talk to you later.